Hey guys, ZapMyGamer back here for another video. Guys, today we have him, the limited time Robert Woods. Taking a look at his stats, he does have 90 speed, 87 jumping, 91 catching, 90 catch in traffic, 89 spec catch, 93 short route running, 91 medium route running, and 89 deep route running. Now, usually their cards have like one key stat that's really cool about them. This card does not actually. He has 59 run block, which is actually pretty good for wide receivers. But there's no like key stupid stat that just means nothing that he actually has. Like there's some that have like really good throw power or really good throw accuracy. He actually sadly does not. He does have 82 break tackle, I guess could be his cool stat of the day. But guys, going to get into this gameplay and see how good this card can do. 1 second, boys. Boys, I went back to the next gen because current gen is too toxic. Honestly, I'll be honest. I can't play current gen. Current gen is way too toxic with how OP the user is. I'm so used to the next gen physics and how everything works next gen. Could I get used to current gen? Absolutely, yes. I mean, if I were to play enough again, I could definitely get used to it, but I don't want to get used to it, man. Like, next gen has really just changed my whole entire atmosphere about Madden. Like, there's things that I know I just can't stop, you know, no matter what with next gen, but it's just how Madden works. And current gen is just, I feel like we're so much in the past with current gen. Maybe I'm just crazy, but it just seems like it just seems a little bit worse. Tell me down below though your thoughts and opinions, guys. Alright, let's get it, boys. Let's get it. We're playing Kyler Murray. I think that's a free Kyler Murray too. Because he doesn't have that much of a good card other than his free card, his 87 overall card. And I will say those free 87s are really clutch, but I'm hoping that they change it soon because 87s are starting to become irrelevant, especially even free 87s. I know, like, with this last promo, we got free 90 overalls and free, you know, 89s with the ultimate kickoff. I feel like 87s are kind of irrelevant. Actually, yeah, I was going to say, what was the Mike Williams? The Mike Williams was also an 87, so I'm hoping we change that sometime soon. All right, so he was waiting for that guy across the middle there. I saw what he was waiting for. I gotta be very mindful of what he's doing because he's going to take off running eventually with his quarterback. I know that for a fact. Oh yeah, no, you're not getting that. Unless I'm completely trash, which I always am, but nah. I gotta start going for SWAT there, honestly. I gotta start just going full SWAT on that play. Don't play ballsy. Don't play, you know, aggressive. Go for the SWAT. Don't go for the interception. I'm always gonna get the PI call though. That's what I'm always good about. And I had two people on that man's, bro. Oh my gosh. I had two people on. He didn't even get the first down. He doesn't come out and run the football, though. I had two people on that man's. Oh my God, bro. You gotta be kidding me. Oh crap. Bro, I blitzed that line. He ran a read option play. Okay. Man, that annoys me. That annoys me when I have two people in that line like that. I'm fighting right now, boys. We're fighting out here, okay? We're fighting out here. Like, boys. Okay, come on. I missed the hit stick. I went for the hit stick. All right, man. Let's do that. Let's try that out. Dude, he is just destroying me with this run right now. I'm also, because I'm trying to stop the overtop passes. I know I'm going to get hit with the overtop passes sometime soon. So I'm trying to stop that crap from happening. Kyler. Oof, okay. He wanted RB on that play. Because RB was pulling away from the linebacker. And I was like, dude, I swear if he gets this pass off. I mean, it's going to be GG for me, but still. All right. That's my ball. Come on. He's probably going to want that same exact concept on that right or left-hand side. If he's smart, he goes to the left here. I mean, right here, I meant to say. Whoa! Ain't nobody cover him? Because that was not my zone. Wait, what kind of play was that? I think, did he hot route this guy? Because my zone, it was the underneath flat. I mean, across the middle flat. So that was definitely not my zone. I don't know whose zone that was, but that was an... Oh, that sucks, bro. That really does suck. too, because that was definitely a stop right there we could have gotten. Oh yeah, no, you weren't going nowhere there, bro. I gotta watch out though, because he keeps running read option plays, and I can't have him get a rushing touchdown on me getting read option. Because I know eventually he's going to just give it to it. He's going to keep it with his quarterback, probably on a couple plays. I don't know if I want to play this aggressively, though. That's another thing. Like, when it comes to conservative, so all defenders will... No, actually, no, wait. Wait, is it this one? No, which one is it where the defense will actually care about? Balance, no, play ball in the air, tackling. I think it... It should be tackling. Oh, come on. No. Yeah, I just realized it was an option defense. Option, guys. I just realized it was an option defense. Literally says option defense for, like, people wanting options. I'm stupid. Okay, I was about to say, if he caught that, bro. I always forget how broken this game is. I get the kickoff, and I don't touch my controller thing. My user will just run by himself. He never does. He just stops and waits there. And then I get, and then once I realize, I'm like, oh crap, I gotta run. And by that time, I'm already fluffed over. So, All right, time out, because everything's messed up right now. All right, let's get it, boys. Let's get it. All right. He's going to use that left-hand side there. Oof. No, he used it. He used it correctly, too. I'll give him props. I'm going to have to throw this to DJ Moore. Oh, come on, man. I wasn't trying to score a toddy with DJ Moore. Oh, okay. Oh, he stopped me, too. Thank God. I wasn't trying to score a toddy with DJ Moore. I was trying to score a toddy with my man's Robert Woods, obviously. DJ Moore is nice and all, but that's not the guy I care about scoring a tutty with. All right. Please don't use that left-hand side there. Really? Really, boys? I'm trying to score a tutty with DJ Moore. No, I'm going for two. Because you're going to stop using Robert Woods. Please. All right. I'm trying to throw the Robert Woods here. My God, boys. Really, this man's just literally going to give me a win because of the fact he doesn't want to give me the ball to Robert Woods, bro. He's going to give me a win so I don't get to Robert Woods. He's not doing it on purpose. Well, I don't know. He's not doing it on purpose. I think he's just trying to cover up like that seam route because he knows it's going to eat him alive. But still, come on, man. Like, he knows what's going to destroy him in this game. So he's trying to stop what's going to destroy him. But in reality, what he's doing is taking away the play I need on offense. Like, I need to get the ball to Robert Woods, and he's taking it away without thinking. I love how we actually went for two and got the two-point conversion, too. That's pretty awesome. All right, come on, man. Don't keep running the football. Let's pass the football. Let's get it going. All right, no huddle right away. Oh, wow, he's running a quarterback option. Okay. Didn't fumble the ball. I'm surprised that my guys fell for that. I do have the option now on conservative, so. Plus, I have a quarterback spy, too. So, you think my quarterback spy would actually cover that, but that's whatever. Underneath? Oh, that's got to be a fumble, man. That's got to be a fumble right there, boys. I'm telling you right now, it's got to be a fumble. All right. Oh, he's trying to target pass? What are you doing, bro? I just want one touchdown for Robert Woods in this game, okay? I just want one touchdown for Robert Woods, and I'll be happy. I'm just hoping this kid doesn't quit. All right. I don't even care if he scores here. Just don't quit. I think if he kicks a field goal, okay, I get ball at the halftime, so I think he kicks a field goal here. He'll be pretty happy enough that he'll be like, oh, I can win this game when he actually can't. So that will be hopefully my homecoming here. And this kid's throwing right at my defense, bro. This kid's trying to get himself to quit. I'm trying here, boys. I went all out for Robert Woods, like, three plays now. Okay. Come on, man. What are you going to want here? You're probably going to want a quarterback option. This is probably quarterback option. Oh, wow. I expected that to be read option. I ran right for his quarterback. I was about to hit his quarterback on the... It was read option. I knew it. I knew that was a read option. I was about to hit his quarterback on the play. Like, you carry it or not, I'm hitting your quarterback. All right. What is he doing here? All right. Oh, it's a run play. Dude, that was a defensive stop if I've ever seen one. That was a defensive stop if I ever seen one. I hit that hole, bro, and I just took him down. All right, it's a read option, probably. Oh, wow. I went for the read option. Good GG on that one. I really did go for the read option on that play. I really thought it was a read option play. Bro, this guy just runs read option plays. I keep calling that it's going to be a read option play, and it is a read option play, but I thought he was going to hold it with his quarterback. Guys, he's going to be a pick six or a touchdown. Guys, watch GM for a while. You already know this play. It's either a pick six or a touchdown. We have the throw power on my quarterback here. Yep, it's a pick six. It's going to be a pick six. It's going to be a pick six. I told you guys, either a pick six or a touchdown. If you guys see my channel, you guys already know I love that play right there. Now, my quarterback overthrew that ball right there, which kind of sucked, but usually that's a really freaking good play. I will say, usually that's a good play to call. Because if the safety doesn't, like, eats up there, it's a free, almost a free tutty as long as the quarterback throws the pass correctly. And, alright, not Kyler again. He catch that? He dropped it. Alright, so Woods was completely shut out in that first half because of this guy covering him. Second half, we're going to go right to him. First play. First play, boys. Robert Woods, and he drops it. Alright, second drive of the second play, the first drive. We're going to go right back to him. And you know what? This time he actually gets a catch. Okay, there we go. We got the first catch out of the way. That's usually the toughest catch of the game, usually. It's the first catch, get him the ball, just let him eat a little bit, you know, that kind of stuff, okay? We got that out of the way now. This guy's probably going to use her, try to use her against him, and he did, and he failed. Whew, he held on to that ball. All right, whew, man. I'm going to try my best here to get him this football, but I think this guy's going to really ruin my chances with using against him. Yeah, he's going to use her against this, against Robert Woods. Ah, oh, this is going to suck. This is going to suck. My best chance right now to get him the ball is going to be underneath routes, drag routes, stuff like that. That's my best chance right now to get him this football. Get him in open space. And oh my God, there we go. Do not catch him. Do not catch him. Come on, man. I'm trying to get this man a touchdown. Do not catch this man. Okay. Oh, if I run this play, he's just going to use that left-hand side. That's all he's going to do here. I mean, I've been kind of dinking and dunking on this play. And I'm hoping that he sees that and goes, oh, let me go ahead and cover the dink and dunk and not cover my freaking Robert Woods out here. He knows I'm going to get a touchdown if he gets off of it. That's why. Is he going to use that left-hand side? He is. Like, he's going to let me score, but not Robert Woods. I'm going to score with somebody else. Please use with somebody else. Don't use that left-hand side. And... that's what I told you. He knew the second he got off that left-hand side, I was going to score. He knew it. Like, he literally was on there the whole entire game. And he knew the second he got off of that, the millisecond he got off of that left-hand side, it was Robert Woods' touchdown. He knew that. Like, he really... okay, I can see why he's been using that left-hand side. Because, like, if you don't use that, I'm pretty much going to easily get a touchdown on you. Guys, he just ran a whole entire kickoff where he just held the ball and held control possession of the ball. If you guys are not like, you hold RB so that you don't get hit, you can't fumble it. He did it the whole entire run. He was trying his best not to fumble that football. I low-key kind of want to just give him a free tutty just so that I can get the ball back and give him more Robert Woods. I'm not even kidding at this point. But the issue is, he's going to keep running the football, which I can't really give him a free tutty on. I can try, but I would have to run commit, but then he's going to run the football anyway. So it's not going to even work. The only result in this, him running the football here, is running the clock off and then going ahead and getting a fumble. That's the only way I'm getting the ball back here, is if he runs the clock off or I get a fumble. Which, to be honest, with him running no huddle, he might go ahead and get the fumble punt. It might end up happening that he just fumbles the football. Because no huddle definitely does not help when it comes to this kind of stuff. All right, come on, man. I've completely fell down in the play. He's going to fumble that football, I'm telling you right now. He is definitely going to fumble that football. Especially how much he's running this football. Bro, he's just asking. Okay, so I just realized this right now. He is literally called read options on every single play this drive. Every single play this drive has been a read option play. This man just should not have Kyler Murray. Like, in all honesty. I went for that hit stick, big boy. Okay, I kind of understand what he's doing. He knows I'm going to beat him on my offense. So he's just running the football, getting down the field, and running clock off. That's all he's doing here. So I don't even think he cares about getting that much yardage. He just cares about running the clock off. Which, to be honest, I kind of low-key understand. But at the same time, though, it is boring playing like this. But this is a read option play, by the way. This right here is read. He's been calling the same read option. All right. Come on, man. You got to fumble the football. There's got to be a fumble that happens eventually, bro. I kind of want to give him a touchdown just so I can do a game-winning drive and beat him. Because this is going to be annoying. This is kind of annoying to play against. Like, I know we can beat him, but it's just like, how long? Now he's going to throw a pick and he's going to quit the game. He's going to quit the game after he throws this pick. Oh my God, bro. Don't quit. Please don't quit. Don't quit. Just don't use that left-hand side, please. Don't use that left-hand side. Oh my God. Hang on. Come on, Wildwood. Come on, Wildwood. Come back for the ball. He drops it. Oh my God. That annoys the fluff out of me, bro. That annoys the fluff out of me. He literally had one-on-one with a safety and he drops it. Okay, come on, Robert. Let's go. He even tripped and fell, bro. He tripped and fell. Oh, my gosh. Okay. Like the ball. Okay, come on. Come on, Robert. Don't call timeouts, man. Why are you calling timeouts? You know I was going no huddle anyway. Alright, I hope he thinks I'm going to go with that same concept here. Please, please, please rush to the middle here. Think I'm doing the same thing. Come on. Oh, no. I don't like this guy. I don't like this kid. I don't like this kid. Kind of realized that the reason why he hasn't quit is because he does think he's still in the game, which is kind of funny. But that's beside the point. All I care about is Robert Wood scoring, and all he cares about is getting a W. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're not going to use a run, bro. He's going to try. Wait, is he trying to let me score? I'm so confused. Does he not understand this concept? Letting me score doesn't help him. Please don't use that guy on the left-hand side. You finally didn't use a Robert Woods over there. And you allowed another touchdown. You didn't use a Robert Woods again. You got to use that left-hand side, my good sir. You got to use that left-hand side. You don't do it, you're going to give up a free tutty. Oh my God, what if I fake this? I kind of want to fake this, guys. Should I fake it? Okay, I might fake it. Yeah, that's look like toe tap, man. That's that toe tap. Two tutties today. See, this is second half football. Oh, hang on. Let me fake it. I got Kyler, right? Yeah, I got Kyler. I got Kyler Murray too, boys. I got Kyler Murray too. Oh man, that's an insult to injury. All those times he did that to me with Kyler, running Kyler, read options crap. I get him back with that crap. Let's go, baby. All right, what are we going to do here? He's not going to run the football, obviously. So I'm going to guess he's going to probably just try to do a... No, he's doing a read option play. Why are you running the football still? I don't understand. I don't understand people. I really don't understand Madden players anymore. I've lost all knowledge of Madden players at this point in my career. Like, what are you doing? Why are you still running the football? Bro, Do you not understand the concept of what you're doing now? All right, guys, if you did enjoy this video, hit that like, hit that subscribe button down below. Is Robert Woods worth 500,000 coins? Pretty much no, but it's still fun to play with these cards because they're so crazy, not OP, but kind of crazy fun to play with. So with that being said, guys, Robert Woods did finish the day with 8 receptions, 141 yards, 2 touchdowns, all coming in that second half of football. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.